I can't. 15 minutes after 9 o'clock, which is when the poll ended. Josh and I were backstage trying to figure out what the heck happened. I don't know if you noticed, but right at the, I was losing 51% to 49%, and right at the very end, it went 50-50. I'm telling you, over a quarter of a million people voted, and we ended up 50-50. And listen, the reason why we were late getting on stage is because we were talking about what happened. Because I don't know if you noticed, but Josh is still blue at the very top. But then we did a little research, and that actually means that it's because he was the first one listed when it's a tie. So actually what happened is we tied. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is we're doing a little video about it. So what I'm gonna say is what actually happened is we tied. When I say that again, he's gonna turn the camera to you and you guys are something else for me, all right? Ready, hold on. So what actually happened is we tied. Thanks, that was good. That was very good. We're gonna edit this very quick. Sweet. So we were talking about, so if Josh is on top, he got the blue thing, because he was first, it just automatically does that. Even if you look at the amount of votes, there's an odd number of votes, so somebody won, but we decided, you know what, 50-50 looks good to us, so we had two options. Option number one was, well, you know, we tied, meaning neither of us have to get tattoos, but then, you know what? But then we decided, hey, let's just both tattoo our names on each other.